Not that I ever watch the stuff, you understand, but I want to point out that porno is a business. And those girls are actresses, and they aren't going to win Oscar, or whatever the guy's name is. And, I read about one paragraph in a book on pornography business once, and there's so many laws involved that if you don't know all the laws and then run it right way, you're in trouble. So it's a business. About those actors. Seems to me I detect a note of insincerity. And not that I ever watch the stuff, you understand.